Angela.
The United States has imposed sanctions on both Venezuela and Iran. A few nations dare to trade with Iran and Venezuela for fear of American sanctions. Under these circumstances, Iran and Venezuela, which geographically are so far apart, are increasing cooperation. Iran has now opened a supermarket in the Venezuelan capital, Caracas. So what does this supermarket look like? Take a look at this report.
The supermarket is called Megasis. It offers more than 2,500 Iranian products such as food, clothing, detergents, plastic items, etc. Spread over 25,000 square meters, the supermarket is a cross between American brands like Costco and Home Depot. The company behind the supermarket is ETCA, a close affiliate of the Iranian Defense Ministry. Iran's embassy in Caracas had announced earlier in June that the Iranian gold sand ship would bring food to open the first Iranian supermarket in Venezuela. Gold sand discharged its cargo of food and medical supplies at the Venezuelan northern port of La Guaira on the 21st of June for the supermarket. So what do Venezuelans think of the Iranian supermarket?
If it comes with benefits for the people, it's very good. If, for example, it brings benefits like this, let them continue. Let them help the people who are the ones working here.
Iranian products in the supermarket are also cheaper than the American and European imports. This has immediately attracted a lot of buyers.
There is a very good experience, which is finding out about a new product, imported, part Iranian, which apart from being accessible, because you see that it's only a few dollars, so it sparks your curiosity to also find out what it is.
The Iranian store is also equipped with a top-notch temperature scanner to detect any symptoms of COVID-19. The device also sprays all shoppers with a disinfectant mist when they enter the supermarket. Iran claims it is the hostile policies of the United States of America which has drawn Venezuela and Iran together. The opening of the store is seen as a move to counter the US policy of economic sanctions. Bureau Report, VEON, World is One.
A 10-year-old boy from Paul.